arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in? Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere. You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dex is a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is his
business partner, Tom Osmond, owner of the Vixen
Club over on Bristol Street. This prick is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected, and it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
All around this place. Goddamn garbage lying around and everything.
Our problem. You need to find the suspect. That's all you have to worry about. The phone's number 2 and Yeah, got you. Just, look, call somebody down here, okay? Could be a lead.
All right, all right. Over and
everybody's stupid here, huh?
Why, he means nothing to you too, huh?
Hey, just a lot of surfing, buddy.
Look, I'm not your fucking buddy. We found a girl from your club raped and killed with a postcard from Hawaii left on her body.
And as I said, we know nothing. Hey, there are freaks out there. What the girl's doing their free time? Not our fucking problem, man.
That are just a bunch of fucking whores with you guys.
No conscience, huh?
Tits and ass in your face every night? Ain't no room in this brain for a conscience.
Yeah, what, do we look like Santa's elves protecting the North Pole? This ain't a fucking nice business. This ain't a nice fucking neighborhood.
I know him.
Going in, brother. You can't fall flashes.
What are you, special? You want to see some titties, you gotta pay.
Oh, come on, man. Hank knows
hey,
me. Hank always comes by
the entrance.
Come on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
I don't need fucking Hank, all right? Listen, I got a better idea. You get the hell out of here and come back when you got some dough, all right? Don't waste my fucking time.
All right, fine. But could you do me a big favor? Could you give Amber a message for me?
Oh, sure, Amber, right. Hey, you got a pen so I can write that down? That's very important. Get the fuck out of here.
All right.
Now remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes to be where the action is.
Hey, mister, you've been looking but don't touch.
Do you want to stress the fans?
Joe, can I
like you carry a gun.
Oh, I'm just kidding, officer.
Thank you.
know your friend? That guy.
You want to be my bodyguard?
I can't remember his name. I shouldn't ask.
He's supposed to be.
I just saw Dom. He said if I didn't entertain his friends, I'd be going to Hawaii.
Hey, hey. Look, you just gotta entertain his friends. Don't let them think they own you. And just think of something positive.
We've all been there, honey.
Luckily, they don't ask twice.
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
Number one occupation for young female students, so they can keep college.
That's a good cause, you know.
Grant,
The others are giving us a second go-off. That's good.
I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
Don't plan this one.
goddamn fool.
From the Chicago.
Hey, you see it?
I just came down here with some pepper. It's just pepper.
There's a white guy.
You know, I don't know if I told you this before, but got me a hot tub back home.
What the fuck you tell me that for?
Yeah, hot tub. Big enough for me.
Focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
Tuna, raw, cooked.
call. You have the birdie file?
If you want to call it that.
Call.
The guy's a ghost. No past, no nothing. Yes, me. Got a spook written all over him. Either way, this won't come cheap.
My boss don't care about that. Hey, you got some nice shit around here. I could use some heavy firepower. I got this, thing coming up.
Yeah, like I give a shit.
Hey, you got the new HXUMPs, huh? I've been wanting to try one of those. Nice. Armor tip bullets. Those could come in handy. Hell, I'll just take one of everything.
Expense account, huh?
Fuck yeah. I'll have a guy pick it up later, okay? Nice little business with you.
Hello?
Okay, asshole. Here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired. Where's the guy they call Birdie? And what about that bald son of a bitch, huh? Start talking.
Please! I don't know about any Birdie!
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna count down from 10.
10. 9. 8. 7. Ah, shit. The hell with this. I got a table to fix.
With this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl, or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.